I first saw the original of this when I was on holiday in Paris with my late husband and his mother, who said, "If he's a thinker, I wonder what he's thinking." To which my husband replied, "Probably wishing he'd worn a vest." At that moment, I knew my marriage was doomed.